What's going on? What's going on, brother truckers and sister truckers? So the last video that I recorded, it didn't have any sound. And I think I figured out what I was doing on the editing app. I decided to add those goofy looking explosions and bursting balloons. And I turned the volume up high on each one of those 3D effects, they're called. And by doing that, I eliminated my voice on that recording. So what I'm gonna do is repost it when I get home, because right now it's February 3rd, I think. Yeah, I think today's the 3rd, and I won't be back home until the 8th, which is my birthday, and I'll probably get to edit it and repost that night or somewhere during the week. But yeah, just want to give you all the update on that. Sorry about the screw up. But yeah, I'm gonna get that shot back out to you. Right now I'm over here in Burlington, North Carolina. Picked up a load out of Georgia. And then I'm headed over to Morrison, North Carolina, back down to Georgia, to Dalton, Georgia. Then from there it's Tennessee and then back to Georgia. And that's all I'm doing, man. Trying to keep it southeast. I'm not playing in the snow. Like I've said before, ice road trucking days and snow days are over. I don't do that stuff no more. But yeah, man, just want to give you a quick update on that, quick video, shoot this out to you. But I may get some more footage during the week. All right, do the right thing. Get at me.